Hey everyone, and welcome back to Splatoon. In this video, we're going to play some more online matches, and this time I'm going to use the roller. Alright, so let's head on. Okay, I'm recording this one right after the previous one with the charger, but I'm not sure when this is going to be uploaded, or how soon after that one this is going to be uploaded. Wow. I'm so much lower leveled than everybody else here. At least I found a match really quick. Okay, but as with the previous video, I'm using the roller. Well, I used the charger in that video, but the only experience I've had with the roller is through the amiibo challenges. Yeah, but it's a fun weapon to use. I had a lot of fun using it in amiibo challenges too. It's very different since, you know, it's not a gun, obviously. You can definitely ink up more turf than with the charger. Somebody is here. Huh. I mean, I saw him jumping around and slamming his roller down. I don't know what that does, but it seemed to, like, have a good amount of range. Whoa. How'd they... Oh, man. I was trying to get them. But they got pretty lucky by being in that corner. The ink strike didn't touch them at all. Oh, no, that part's covered. See, the thing is, I don't know how to get up to their base yet. Oh, he's going this way. Shoot. Well, I think we split off, so... Oh! Well, that was close. Wow, this whole part is just blue. And they have an ink strike here. We're doing pretty well so... Oh! I didn't notice that they were blue. That outfit's pretty cool. Yeah, I gotta figure out how to get up to that side. We're doing pretty well so far. Wait, no, you can go up there. Like, the only part that's really a lot of blue is their base, and then parts here, and then in that middle section, like up here. Yeah, I think we got this one. And also, in the last video, I talked about how I don't have access to... Oh! You know, I was looking right at that sprinkler, and I did nothing. I didn't have access to the bucket thing and the Gatling gun. I also don't think I have access to the brush yet, either. There might be something else that I'm missing. But once I unlock those, I definitely want to try them out, since you can't try them out offline, like in single player, or in the amiibo challenges. Wow, that was at the bottom. I mean, I did alright, I guess, but... The other team members were definitely, eating up more territory. I kind of wanted to go to a different room, but like I said in the last video, I want to try to stay in each room. Well, level 40. I want to try to stay in each room for a little bit of consistency with, like, with regards to opponents. I mean, I'll switch out if, you know, someone's being a jerk in a room or something like that. But right now, I haven't really seen... The only person that I've seen that wasn't really playing was that one person from the last one, but they ended up playing the match after that. Like, that one match, they just barely moved. I don't know if that was, like, a strategy they were going for. I mean, I don't think it was. Just trying to give them the benefit of the doubt, but... That was just weird. Oh, I see. Okay, you. It goes farther. I mean, should be pretty obvious, but I realize it now. Oh my gosh, I was trying to get away from that. Oh, you know what? I never used my killer whale last time. Oops. That probably would have helped out a little bit. Oh, let me go down here. Like, nobody inked up this part. I also changed my gear, if you noticed from the last one. I tried to make myself wear some gear that helped out the roller a little bit more. I mean, I don't know if this is, like, the best gear for that, but I saw... I mean, I picked the ones I saw first, basically. Okay, I've never used that before. I was wondering how that would set up, but it seems easy enough. You just put it down and it just fires. Nice. Okay, I heard Ning strike, but I wasn't sure if that was ours or theirs. Thankfully, it was ours. Oh! This is a close match so far, because, you know, we both have our respective bases covered, but the middle keeps changing from orange to blue. See, if we can... Oh, man. If we can get the middle and maybe some of those sides covered, then we're good. But right now, like, orange is winning so far. Someone's, like, above my head. Ah. Oh, wow, they have this one. There's no way we're gonna win this one. Like, this whole beginning part is, like, almost all orange now. They just launched an ink strike behind me, so... Oh yeah, they got this one. Oh! Gold roller. That looks cool. Oh, and the last second ink strike. Not like it mattered, though. They definitely got this one. I kind of wish you could skip that animation a little bit, because... Some of them, it's pretty obvious, you know, who's gonna win. I guess I did a little bit better than last time, but wow. The other team. I mean, you do get a bonus for being on the winning side. But yeah, it looks like they all did really well. Yeah, it's so weird. Like, I was hoping I'd still be paired with... under level 10 people. Cool. But, I mean, if this is how it's gonna be, I kinda have to get used to that. And I can't remember who from the other team in the last match was really good. I was kinda hoping they'd be on my team, but like I said, I don't remember who it was. Actually, we started out on this side. I can't remember if I started out on that side before. Like, I don't... Oh, you know what? I could just, like, warp back up here, but I don't know how to get back up here just, like, regularly, or if I was on the other team. I'll try to figure it out by the time I record the next video. Somebody's warping me. Huh? Was I, like, stuck on that wall? I was trying to run into them. Oh. Oh, nice. I don't know what happened to them, but... Nice. Oh! Oh, I didn't know they were there. Man, that gold roller must be really good. I mean, it seems pretty strong. Oh! Well, that was an interesting sequence of events, and that guy got me again. Okay, I'm gonna warp up to them. Well, I don't know. I mean, I think they got that side over there. I was gonna join them, but it's kind of a waste. Oh, and this guy again. Oh wait, no, it was the same guy. Never mind. I recognize the clothing. Well, as you saw from that jump, they're winning by kind of a lot. Oh shoot. You know, in hindsight, I probably should have, like, tried to dodge that, but I wasn't sure whose that was. You really have to take back some of these larger areas. Okay, they're going over there. Ah, man. I don't know how to dodge that. And he's just inking over what I just rolled over. Okay, I think purple or pink, whatever. They got this one. Did we get each other? Oh no! Man, this dude's just been this person just gave up. He came out of like nowhere. I mean, honestly, that was a pretty impressive move. Oh, you know what? That was a little closer than I thought it would be. But yeah, they definitely won that one. Ugh. I wonder if I should try to find a new room. Kind of want to stick around, but at the same time... Okay. I'll switch it up. Let's see if I can find, I don't know, a room where I'm not, like, super outclassed. I mean, like I said, if I am in a room like that... Oh, okay. My first DC online. I will cherish this moment forever. No, but, What is going on? Let me exit and then, I guess, re-enter. That's weird. Just like two in a row like that. Well, I guess I didn't disconnect, it just wouldn't let me connect. Okay, if it doesn't let me connect, like, at least two or three more times. Okay. Well... Nothing I do. There are some lower level people, but some mostly high level people. Oh, I like that squid outfit. I think that's... You know what? I should have worn my Transformer shirt. Or maybe I should just wait till Splatfest. Because, I mean, I think you lose the Splatfest equipment anyway. I really need to charge my ink. Ah! Okay, I don't know where they went, but... Oh! They're behind me? What? Oh! Oh man, I was gonna try to set up that, what's that? The killer whale. I mean, it would have been overkill, because that would have been just set up right in their face, but... I was trying to get rid of them. Man, we're losing. Well, we got each other. We're actually losing pretty bad. Alright, hopefully we can catch up. Take back some of these spots. Oh, I can't go up that way? Huh. I didn't know that. Right, I'm gonna try to set this up, like, somewhere over here. Well, oh man, they're just, like, taking over our base. There we go. See, if we get our base under control, I think we might have this. Or at least our base. I mean, there's a lot of other territory that can be inked. Oh, shoot. But we have a good portion of the middle. Ah! But I think we're gonna lose this one. See, if that person... Well, I don't know if they were just chilling up there the whole time, but... Oh. You know what? I was about to get splatted again. Oh, wow. We definitely lost that one. Oh, they're... losing animation's crazy. Okay, I don't know... I don't remember seeing that Japanese person. But they had, like, a really low score. Not that, like, they weren't playing, though. Not like the other person from the last video. Okay, well... I don't know how long I've been playing. I didn't keep track again, just like the last video. I don't think I'm gonna get up to level 7, mostly because I've been losing, but, oh. And because this crap's happening. Well, at least that happened after that match, but, yeah, I just want to stay connected the whole time so I can keep playing. That's another thing, too. I mean, like I said, I do want to try to stay in most rooms, but disconnects will force me out of rooms, and I got paired with really high-level players here. Bread Muffin is, like, the next closest one. Oh, wait, no, there was a Japanese player that was 15. And we have 3 people, but... Ah, man. See, I really we're gonna lose this one. I mean, well, I don't want to say that now, but the odds are really not good when they're like that. But I really wish that, you know, for some games they have the computer players, like computer bots that take the place of humans. Actually, they do that in Mario Kart. When somebody disconnects, there's like a computer player that can take over sometimes. I kind of wish that happened in this game, because when you're stuck with like 3v4, and it's like really not fair. Then I was gonna see how far I can get, but that was a good tactic to hide like that. Actually, looking at the map, we're doing pretty well so far. Like the other two players managed to cover the top part. I mean, it's being covered by blue now, but until that happened, that was pretty nice. Whoa, whoa, whoa. And my killer whale is ready. I'm gonna set it up. Oh, they got behind it. Aw. Okay, it looks like they inked up most of the level except for, you know, the opponent's base and then the top. The top is what needs to be under our control for a good chance of winning. That would be awesome if we did win. Okay, I think somebody from the other team is down here. I just couldn't see them. Oh, there they are. See, they got me like that one guy did. With like the jumping strike. You know what? I shouldn't have warped to them. I should have warped to the other guy. I think they were hiding from someone, but... Oh, no, they got... Oh, man. I was hoping they, like, my distraction would allow them to get that person, but they got splatted too. Oh man. This is gonna be close. I wonder who won this one. That'd be awesome if we did win. Oh, we did. Okay, good. Wow. Wait, who was the person that DC'd? Wait. Oh, no, never mind. I guess it was the bread muffin person. They did ink up a little bit of the level. That's kind of weird. It showed only three of us at the beginning. Okay, I'll play another match or two and then stop for this video. Yeah, I mean, I did see three people at the beginning, right? Yeah, well, more waiting. Well, I'm enjoying online. Wow. Anyway, I'm enjoying online, like, a lot. It's pretty fun. And I did enjoy the single player. I thought it was really fun, too. But this is, like, a whole nother type of gameplay. Oh, if they're going that way, I'll go down here. It's a good idea to spread out. Oh, I have that one guy on my team this time. Oh, I think somebody threw down an echolocator. Oh, thanks. Oh! Ah, man. Oh wait, maybe that's the guy I was thinking of. He has the same sunglasses. Oh man, they are taking over the middle here. Oh good, he got him. And I can't get past this dude. Ah. I probably shouldn't have tried, but He's setting up a killer whale. Oh! I didn't think I was that close to jumping into it. That was dumb. Oh man, we're getting beat really badly right now. Nice. See, they keep taking over that middle part, and I can't... Oh! Should probably find a different way around that. He's kind of just aiming down and shooting. It's kind of annoying, actually. Oh, yeah, this way. Oh no! Oh, I didn't mean to fall down. Great. See? Oh! Ah. Yeah, see, I don't know any other way to get past that part. I thought I could from, over on the right. Kinda forgot I had those. Oh, I got somebody on the way. Oh shoot, I'm out of ink. Well, we broke through the middle. That should help out a lot, but I don't know if we won. That was really intense though, either way. Oh, we got it, nice. Ooh, that was good teamwork though. That part in the middle is really annoying. Like if you're on, well no, it doesn't matter what side you're on because you're going to be pointing down anyway. Well, they did have somebody on the team that didn't seem like they were doing anything. But yeah, we got that one. That kept flipping back and forth to us losing and us winning. That was a good match, I think. Okay, but that is going to be the last match for this video. In the next video, I'm probably going to switch back to the standard gun, but I might use a different one. We'll see. Okay, until then, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.